physical street fighting style that Barrett grew up with. Knees directly to the temple. Oh, oh. Kick right to the side of the head, and the world champion is in deep, deep trouble.
Look at Jack Swagger looking on. I can't tell if he's enjoying it or not. No expression on that face of his.
Well, Swagger's got one thing in mind. Is Barrett slide to the cover? Two count kick out, near fall for Barrett. And what is on Swagger's mind is the world championship and his match against Del Rio at WrestleMania in 5 weeks. April 7th, MetLife Stadium. In the swaps of Jersey, New York, New Jersey.
Coming, company home
as Del Rio rolls out of the way.
Alberto Del Rio taking a lot of abuse. It's time for him to build a head of steam here and get back in this thing. Here he comes.
Nice clothesline from Del Rio. He's Ricardo Rodriguez trying to get the world champion back into this thing. Del Rio firing up here.
Whoa!
Took the world backbreaker by the champ.
Waiting for Wade Barrett. Oh, no, he's not going to wait for Barrett to get back to his feet.
Barrett may be out, shoots the hat, hooks the leg, shoulders down, kick at it too. Near fall for the world champion, who stares now back at Swagger and Coulter.
Like I said, keep that focus on Wade Barrett. Got him where you want him. Time to put him away.
Del Rio, great balance of it. He ran right into a kick to the face. World champion could be down and out. And Wade Barrett. Oh, look at this. Del Rio up over the top. Went for the winds of change again. Del Rio slides through. Cross arm breaker.
Got it locked in.
And it's in. Harris got nowhere to go. He's got a tap.
I think his mentor, Sam Coulter, is going to let Jack Swagger get in the face of Alberto Del Rio tonight.